The bud ends, dies when the flower comes. The flower dies when the fruit comes. The fruit decays when the seed comes. The seed must perish when the seedling comes. Yesterday must die so that today may be born. Today must perish for tomorrow to take place. This is called the chain of events, the play of time of all objects.